वासुदेवाय
वंदेहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलं
That is religion, to surrender to Krishna. Otherwise, as it is stated in the Srimad Bhagavatam, dharma prodhita koitavasa, all cheating type of religious system is kicked out from Bhagavatam, Srimad Bhagavatam. Kicked out, prodhita, to merge into the Supreme, to become God, to become incarnation of God. This kind of religious system is very rigidly kicked out from Srimad Bhagavatam, because they are not religion. Real religion is to surrender to Krishna. Therefore it is said, yatta sakshat bhagavato vritam. If you want to approach the Supreme Personality of Godhead, then you must abide by the order of the Supreme Personality. But they have no idea who is Supreme Personality of Godhead, what is His order, what is our relationship with it. These things are unknown. It is simply known to the, devotees. Why it is monopolized by the devotees? That is also answered in the Bhagavad Gita. Bhaktyamam avijanati javan jaschami tatva. If you want to know what is God, what is Krishna, then you have to go through this bhakti marga or devotion. There is no other. Krishna never said that he can be known through speculation or cultivation of so-called speculative knowledge. No. And then he would have said, through jnana one can understand. No. Neither karma one can understand. Neither yoga. This is explained in many various places of this world. Only bhakti. And it is the duty of the spiritual master or mahatma to spread bhaktika. That is the most confidential. That is the most merciful humanitarian activity. Because people are suffering for want of this knowledge. Therefore, our Krishna consciousness movement is the only movement, I can declare very proud, which can actually do some benefit to the human society. It is the only movement. All other bogus movement, I declare. Let them come and study the shastras and decide for themselves. They are all cheating. Only this Bhagavad Bhakti. Because you cannot understand Bhagavan without undergoing the process of devotional service. Bhaktyamam avijana javan jaschami tatva. If you want to know truth, tatva, Krishna wants that one should understand Him. Tatva, not that superficially, to take Krishna, that he was very fond of the gopis, and let us hear the leela of Krishna. Why Krishna's gopis leela? Why not Krishna's leela killing the demons? People are not interested. You hear about Krishna's killing the demons. Because the gopis leela, it appears to me, the transaction between young woman and man, it very quickly appears. But Krishna's other business is there. Puritrana sadhunam vinasaha chutuskitam. That is also Krishna's leela. That is Krishna's leela, just like Lord Ramchandra is killing the Ravana. This is also Krishna's leela. Lord Ramchandra's leela and Krishna's leela. So, we should take any leela of Krishna as supreme. Not that simply the most confident, the Vrindavan leela, Krishna's leela with the gopis is the most confidential leela. We should not entertain this confidence and lila unless we are liberated. Very difficult subject. And because they cannot understand what is Krishna's lila, they imitate, they fall down. There are so many things we do not wish to discuss. But we should be, if we are actually serious about advancing in Krishna lila, then we must know first of all what is Krishna, what he desires, and how we shall act. Then we can enter into the confidential part of Krishna's lila. Otherwise we shall misunderstand and fall down.
Hare Krishna.